everyone. Welcome to Sanyam Sari Mandarin class. Today's lesson is about how to introduce yourself in a job interview. Let's see a demo before we begin the class.
你好，我叫雪莉水，我今年30岁，我会讲一点中文。我住在巴生，我是2010年从 Sergi College 毕业的。毕业后，我先做了老师，在喜二幼儿园。我非常希望得到这份工作，我希望你可以给我这次机会，谢谢。
Have you watched it? How do you feel? Is it easy? Yeah, it's easy, no worries. So now I'm going to teach you one by one. My name is Shirley Sri. 我叫 Shirley Sri. You just need to change the name part. 我叫, you just mention your name. Number two, 我今年30岁。If you are 37 years old, 我今年37岁。I am 30 years old, 我今年30岁。So if you want to know about numbers, so you need to check my previous video. There's a number video also. So you can check out your age and you can just mention it. I can speak little Mandarin.You just need to mention that you only can speak a little Mandarin. So, 我会讲一点中文。我会讲一点中文。我会讲一点中文。我住在巴生。我住在巴生。I'm staying at Klang.Is it clear? You just need to change the place only. Where are you staying? If you are staying in Kapar, 我住在嘉埔。我是2010年从 Sergi College 毕业的。So you just need to change the year and the college. Which college you are from? Actually, college in Chinese is 大学, but you don't need to mention everything in Chinese.You just need to say Sergi College or Binary College, which college you are graduate from. So if Sergi College, you just need to say 我是从 Sergi College 毕业的。Which year? To mention the year, you just need to change the year and the college name. After graduate, 毕业后,毕业后我先做了老师在喜业幼儿园。After my graduation, I'm working as a teacher in Tanika Sanyam Sari. I hope I can get this job and hope that you can give me a chance. Thank you. 我非常希望得到这份工作。希望您可以给我这次机会。机会 is chance. 我非常希望，希望 hope. I hope I can get this job and hope you can give me a chance. Thank you so much to watch all my videos. I hope this lesson is going to be very helpful.When you go for job interview. This is a very basic self-introduction.